Mr. Chairman, members of the committee, the issue before antitrust officials and communication regulators is really very, very simple. If we want more innovative, low-priced, internet-delivered services, this merger must be rejected. Thank you.